subscribe for more Roblox videos. And use star code Aquila when buying Robux or Premium. Follow me on Roblox. And these are my social media accounts. Enjoy the video! Hi everyone, it's Aquila. Welcome or welcome back to my channel. And I hope you guys like my new intro. Today we're going to be talking about the upcoming Bloxburg Halloween update, the things we already know, the things we want to see, and the new leaks that were found in Coleptus's inventory. And behind me, I have some of the items that we received in last year's update, and I do have a few more things in my inventory, but if you want a more in-depth explanation about last year's update, then go check out the video I posted last October. It'll be linked in the eye in the corner. But a lot of people just started playing Bloxburg this year, so they haven't even gotten to experience the Halloween update yet, so I'm sure we're all really excited. And some of the things that you guys were mentioning, we already had gotten last year, which means we will most likely be getting these things again, but once again, not everyone knows that. And honestly, I feel like it's hard to come up with new ideas for a Halloween update because, I mean, we pretty much have everything that you need to celebrate this holiday, if you do celebrate this holiday. But let's go ahead and read your concepts. I really want to see more things you can cook, such as a pumpkin spice latte, little Halloween treats, and more. Also, it would be cool to have a little fall festival somewhere in the city, like hayrides, pumpkin pictures, apple bobbing, carving pumpkins, and so much more. New foods, seasonal, a graveyard like last year but more interactive, a pumpkin patch where you can carve your pumpkins, a Halloween channel, an interactive adventure, something like the elves and the cookies last year, a corn maze with some sort of trophy at the end. I personally really would love to see another channel, specifically a Halloween channel, but just more channels in general. And I also really want another trophy, so I'd love an interactive adventure. What I would like, a corn maze, Halloween treats, Halloween decorations, and maybe they could add like a little Halloween food stand, and maybe vintage furniture. That's all. I would love to see a pumpkin patch in the hills around Bloxburg so they can be put to more use. Pumpkin carving station, more spooky foods, the town being decorated a lot, more decorations, maybe like a forest or fall garden type thingy, and the rest probably like things everyone has been waiting to see. I'd love any update, but I do have some ideas. A pumpkin update where pumpkins and Halloween decorations are all over the map, a Halloween themed maze that you can complete with your friends, apple bobbing is something that sounds so fun. A candy hunt, we could go around the map and find all sorts of sweets, and when you find them, you can get some sort of Halloween themed reward. Probably some bats in the sky and some nice decorations. Edit. Wait, also witches in the sky. I want a huge difference in the map. Some cute autumn falling leaves, the grass color changed, trees as well. And I'd simply die if Coeptus added a haunted house at the top of the mountains in Riverside. Some trick-or-treating event as well. And for a player who plays on the 31st of October, the game gives you a special item or trophy. A Halloween costume shop, more Halloween decor, ability to carve pumpkins, NPCs wearing costumes too, maybe a haunted house or a cornfield, and you can interact in it too. And I don't know if this makes sense, but maybe new weather like a thunderstorm. That's all I have for now. Also, my birthday is on Halloween Eve, so I'm really excited for the update. Well, happy very early birthday to you. And here's the last screenshot that I have. I really want to see like a pumpkin patch up in the hills. Maybe more Halloween pastries, drinks, or cakes. Maybe another show option, but I doubt it, lol. And one more, an option to dress in Halloween costumes. You can click on your character and click costumes, and you have 5 options for your costume of choice. You click your avatar, and then you have another option that says costumes. I think that would be pretty cool, but I also feel like this would defeat the purpose of the dresser and being able to create your own outfits. But I also kind of see where they're coming from. Having pre-made costumes would save people a lot of time, and people who just don't want to take the time out to make their own costume. But I don't think we'd see something like this. But then again, Who knows? Those were all really great concepts. And then, like I said, we have some of the items from last year. We have this candy bucket, which we can actually pick up, and that's really cute. We have this candy cauldron, and you can actually click on it and take candy out of it, just like the candy bowls that we have. But one thing which is really cool is that when you click on the candies, it actually fills up your candy bucket that you're holding. If you look closely, give it some time, it fills up all the way to the top. This is a paper bag lantern, so it's also a light and you can turn it on and off. There's a pumpkin man. I also have the witch pumpkin man in my inventory. We have the pumpkin inflatable. I also have a ghost inflatable, which is really cool too, but I wanted to stick with an orange theme for this video. And these are the pumpkins that we can actually carve. So you can choose a face. There's a jack-o'-lantern, a sinister jack-o'-lantern, a noob-o'-lantern, and a Roblox-o'-lantern. Now let's go ahead and carve this one too. Now let's get into the update leaks, because I know not everyone has social media, but there were some things found in Coeptus's inventory. The first thing was a corner ribbon. Now, a lot of people figured out and kind of debunked everything that the corner ribbon is actually this thing right here that says best deal. And then we got a set of 4 calendar numbers, which are labeled in 1, in 3, in 6, and in 12. It looks like we might be getting some sort of calendar system. Then we got a test texture, which looks like fog. So maybe we'll have like a foggy sky. That's my guess. So these are the things that we have as of when I'm filming this video, which means there could be more by the time this video comes out. And then last but not least, we have a mesh. It says meshes/cmesh1. And this looks like a can mesh. So maybe we're getting another soda, or maybe we're getting a new drinking animation. I mean, I have no idea. Now there are some possible update dates for version 1.0.0, but keep in mind that this is just speculation, it's not guaranteed. So we have October 2nd, October 8th, and October 15th. Now, once again, do not mark your calendars. I mean, it's okay to be excited and to check it out and see if the game updated, but at the end of the day, Coeptus and Froggy update the game when the game is ready to be updated. Well, that's going to be it for this video. Comment down below and let me know how excited you are for this next update. And if you enjoyed, do not forget to leave a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel down below. Once you are subscribed, click the bell button so you get notified whenever I post a video. And with that being said, I'll see you guys next time. Bye!